Hello doctor, I am Yashuni Devi Appanna. My matric number is E2080514. Today I am going to explain about the life cycle of insects which undergoes holometabolos, metamorphosis, life stages. Holometabolos metamorphosis, usually known as complete metamorphosis, in details, holo defined as total change and metabolos defined as process that occur within living organisms. This holometabolos metamorphosis have four stages of life cycle, for example, eggs, larva, pupa, and adult. Some of the insects undergoes this holometabolos metamorphosis, such as butterfly, beetles, and moths. The species I selected for my assessment is Parthenos sylvia. This Parthenos sylvia is a clipper butterfly which from kingdom Animalia, phylum Arthropoda, order Lepidoptera, family Nymphalidae, genus Parthenos and species Parthenos sylvia. The common name of Parthenos sylvia is a clipper butterfly. This Parthenos sylvia species is a Nymphalidae butterfly which can be found in Southeast Asia. The habitat of this species is forest areas. This clipper butterfly is a fast flying butterfly and is as a habit to flap its wings when flying few degrees below the horizontal positions. Oviposition known as expulsion of the egg from the oviduct to the external environment. This can be divided into two categories, which are deposit singly or in batches. Parthenos sylvia lay only one egg on one time. This known as single hatch patterns, but one day it can lay eggs for 25 times. The first stage of holometabolos metamorphosis life cycle is egg. The source of eggs can be found in young leaves and plant stems. Bursa is a female butterfly place to store up male butterfly sperms. The eggs of this Parthenos sylvia species can be found under young leaves and buds. The chorion in eggs will protect the outer shell of eggs. These eggs attach on glue-like substance in plant leaves. Parthenos sylvia eggs contain of spikes around its eggshell. Furthermore, it also contain micropipes to allow water and air. These eggs can be found in circle shape, which around 1-3 mm in diameter. In addition, the eggs contain aerophiles which use a breathing tubes for larva growth. Larva or caterpillar is the second stage in this life cycle. The caterpillar in this stage change its color from green to brown. In details, it has spikes in purplish brown color at base and red color spikes in outer base. In this stage, caterpillar eats more green leaves and grass to gain its weights. The caterpillar cleaves its skin and sheds color 4 and 5 times per week. The caterpillar eats enormous amount of food which used on its adult base. The caterpillar grows more bigger during this phase, for example, more than 100 to 1000 times compared to their original birth weight. For this assessment, I adopt a butterfly pupa from Melaka Butterfly and Reptile Sanctuary, which located at Ayakro, Melaka. Pupa is the third stage in this life cycle. Pupa also known as chrysalis. The pupa of Parthenos sylvia looks like folded leaf. This pupa is 3 mm long. The transition of Parthenos sylvia pupa always occur around midnight. It takes 3 to 10 days to transform as a complete adult butterfly. There are few guidelines to follow in this stage. Firstly, the jar lid of pupa has been opened. Secondly, the string inside the jar has been checked. Thirdly, a tight knot has been tied up. And lastly, the pupa has been pinned at the tight knot. The fourth stage in this life cycle is adult. Parthena sylvia is a fast-flying butterfly. They consist short periods of gliding and Parthena sylvia flicker its wing with beads. The estimated lifespan of this species is around 19 days. Parthena sylvia can be found in four different shades, for example blue, dark olive green, brown and gold. This species consists fore wing and hind wing with two broad black streaks from base, and this species also has black line across cell with large white spots. When butterfly come out from pupa, it has soft wings fold around its body. The wings were crinkled on early stage when it come out from pupa. However, the butterfly pumps blood into the wings. There is an interesting fact about this species, which is Parthena sylvia can fly up to 14 km around river edges, and they immediately fly up to 3 meters when it feels disturbed. In addition, Parthena sylvia drink nectar from small flowers to gain nutrients. This nectar called as lantana. Lantana is one of its favorite nectar source. Feeding habits for each stage. At first, caterpillar eats small greenish leaves, young leaves and grass. It store up foods for pupa stage. It undergoes nibbling feeding process. It eats its own eggshell before hatch. It eats more than 20 green leaves. Caterpillar also eats honeycomb, animal waste, ants, moss and lichen. During pupa, it does not eat. During adult, it drinks flower nectar. Lantana is favorite nectar for clipper butterfly.